How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of Novakast, back with some more of JAK 2. Really excited to play some more of this game. Alright. Okay. And probably, if anything, going to play one of the most interesting aspects of it, which is the racing segment. Now, if I remember correctly, there's like three races in total. And they, depending on your level of talent when it comes to gaming, they may be frustrating to some extent. You gotta love the, I'm assuming 2D audience that we see in the background. Actually, the audience looks really good, to some degree. It's kind of hilarious when you look at things like that. Or acknowledge things like that. Okay. Okay, I gotta remember this. Okay. Hold on. Trying to remember what jump was. Oh my god. Oh man. Okay, there we go. Okay. You guys are probably gonna get annoyed with this, that's fine. Because right now, you guys can't see it, but I get frustrated with this every time I try playing it. It's fun, but it's also frustrating, especially when you don't remember any of the stuff. On the inside. Damn it. I probably should have grabbed a boost for that. Woo! on. Okay. And my problem is crashing. Lots and lots of crashes. Damn it. Okay. Son of a bitch. Okay. I think we just lost one of the racers. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Okay. As long as I kind of get the hang of it. Hang on, oh man, this is gonna slow down. That's the part that sucks too, is stuff like this ends up slowing down your freaking racer. All the crashing and everything. Okay. Almost through. That was really freaking close. Almost there, almost there.
Yeah.
Awesome.
When is this city gonna provide some challenge, huh?
Hey, I watched your race today. You were pretty amazing out there.
Oh, thanks. Kira, this is Ashlyn. She's just...
Everyone knows who she is.
And Kira's,
A friend. A very good friend.
Thanks for helping out with that tanker, Jack. You saved a lot of lives. I'm not my father, you know. Ever since I was a little girl, I've looked down at the city streets from that ridiculous palace and imagined a better place.
By the way, they're hunting for you. I'd watch out for Errol.
I can't protect you from him.
Woo! She's a Betty! And she likes you, Jack! Not that I can account for her tastes. I bet you'd love to pin some medals on her chest, huh?
Oh my gosh.
What? What'd I say? What did you say, Jack?
What'd he say? What did you say? Okay, I think this next mission is the grind mission. For the electrician area. Oops. Oops. Okay.
This is a no hover zone. Not so far.
That was close. I don't want to deal with the Crimson Guard. Talked about not doing that. Just a miss. Wait, why am I going around? Okay, come on. Oh, crap. Just need to get to... You know what? I will say this. The whole hunting thing, like the characters hunting me thing, didn't get utilized that much in this game.
Suspect's description.
And I know I should be saying that, but because for those who have not seen this game before, but I'm gonna be perfectly honest, that whole statement, I mean, isn't utilized at all. With like, it would have been nice to see like other characters trying to hunt down Jack besides Errol. As I freaking did that again. Hold on, get in there. Okay.
Jack, we've still got trouble at the strip mine. I think the Baron set me up. Actually, I think everybody's trying to kill me.
What are okay. you talking about?
Those eco wells the Baron had us drill? It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense. You know, open eco wells will attract more metalheads. You've got to close them off. Now, these plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest.
Oh, I remember this.
Hey, be careful with that. Plasmite, huh? Cool. How does it work?
Oh, shit.
Ah! I believe this is yours. Hey, not my problem anymore. No, really, I insist. You're the hero. No, Jack's the hero.
Oh, you asshole.
Sorry. My bad. Great. Now you've armed the whole lot. Don't move. On second thought, move far away. Go through the portal and drop one bomb into each eco well before they all go off. You only have 2 minutes.
Okay, this is another frustrating one. Because I gotta get everything right the first time. That wasn't it? Okay.
Four left! Only three to go. That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left. Only a minute before we're toast, Jack.
Okay.
You got the fifth well! Only one to go! 30 seconds left. Then we go boom!
Oh, shit. Well, we're gonna go boom anyways. I can't believe I just wasted that.
That's one well down. Five to go. Two wells in history. Four left.
Okay. Shit.
Only three to go. That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left.
Now I gotta backtrack all the way over here. Would have been nice if it was there was an easier way to do this. Okay, come on. I feel like I'm being an idiot because I didn't do something right. Okay. Oh, wait.
That's one well down. Five to go.
I am an idiot.
Only three to go.
Come on.
That's the fourth well. Two bad boys left. Only a minute before we're toast, Jack. Then we go boom!
Ten seconds left,
Jack!
Oh, we're not gonna make it. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. Yep. Get this one first. Every second counts. Get this one first.
Thank you.
that one.
Three wells cut. Only three to go. Only a minute before we're toast, Jack.
There we go.
The fourth well. Two bad boys left. We got the fifth well. Only one to go.
All right. There we go.
Thank goodness you blew up those wells. I sure don't want any more metalheads coming around here. Good work, boys. I owe you one.
Brain wreck. Vin sure is scared of metalheads.
And for good reason. I've seen what metalheads do when they take a city. The destruction, the killing, the devouring. The Baron's scheming will only result in this city's falling prey like all the others before it. We must replace Praxis before it's too late. I am happy to say that you and your sidekick are causing quite a stir in our fight against the Baron.
You hear that, Jack? You're the sidekick. Hey, Wise and Whiskered, you got something itching under your robes? They have ointment for that, you know.
It's just my aching bones. We have word the Baron is sending one of his large tanker ships out to the drill platform to pick up a load of ill-gotten eco. Go out to the drill platform through the warp gate and knock out that ship. The Shadow will send a team from the underground to pick up the eco later. Keep up the good work. We're counting on you.
Okay.
Seal off the area.
Okay. Okay, this mission, if it's the one I'm thinking of, is one of those ones I hate. I think it is. I hate this one. Sometimes really fucking sucks. And I think they're inverted too, so it's like it doesn't help the situation. Okay, got them all. And I think we get another, yeah, new one. Okay, good. Okay. Okay, I might actually be able to do this all right the first time, if I'm lucky. Okay. That dude is not going to kill me. Okay. Alright, so the next side will be over here. Please tell me I completed it. Oh, thank you. I was supposed to get some dialogue, but...
Sail off there!
Oh my gosh, I would have been so freaking pissed, especially since, you know, when it comes down to some of the missions like that, if you die once, or especially like where you're near like the end of it, they just cut you off there. And then you have to redo the entire thing. Okay. I'm so glad I was able to make that. I can't go that way.
Brain and I were just talking about you, Jack. Onan is very proud of what you did.
What I did? What you did, what you do, it's all the same.
Will you stop with the deja voodoo stuff? It's creepy!
Onan says you must find the tomb of Mar.
Even now, Baron Praxis seeks the tomb, but only the one true heir of Mar can open the tomb seal.
We believe the kid is the key.
The prophecies say that the true heir of Mar must face the ancient oracle. He alone must circumvent the cunning tests of Manu. He alone must wield the precursor stone, thereby unleashing the... Jeez, Louise, Fossil Lady! Stop with this snooty mythic talk already, huh? You know that it hurts my lips!
Why is Mar's tomb so important?
The fabled precursor stone is rumored to sleep within the tomb, stupid! I added the stupid part. The precursor stone contains vast eco-energies. It can be used for great good or great evil. I just love saying that last part.
The Baron wants the precursor stone for himself to rule the world. Yeah. But he is playing with forces he does not understand.
Okay, Pecker. So how do I get this precursor stone?
First, you must go to the dig and find the lurker totem. Onan and I have learned that a piece to the seal of Mar is contained within its ancient carvings. You must find all three pieces of the seal to open Mar's gate into the canyon.
Okay.
Nothing so far.
Let's keep... Oh, shit.
Suspicious activity in the sector. Please advise. Suspect's description.
This is the platforming segment, which should be fun. Okay, there we go. Okay. So I need to find 5 of those. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, there's one right there. Can't they get me that time? Okay, so this one's gonna be interesting because I have to literally first off. Well, at least I got 2 more. I think for now, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below. As well as check out daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Take care, and I will see you guys in the next video.